confusion.
There's a lot of innocent people being crucified.